Basically, how this is going to work, I'm just going to get various specific measurements on your face. We're going to use a few different tools. I have my standard tape measure. Also have a wooden ruler. And I'm basically just going to use that wooden ruler to school.